Hey guys, sorry if the lighting's bad right here. I have to change my spot to film, because in where I recorded for Para episode 1, it was dark and I had to use my phone light, so I'm doing it somewhere later. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoy the video and let's get started. Wow, it's morning? I had a good night's sleep. Well, I gotta wait for breakfast to come. Let me put on my hairspray. There. Maybe, I don't know. Wait a second. I never told the guy at the front desk how long I was gonna stay. I gotta press both buttons now. Okay. Press the button. Where are the buttons? Over here. Okay, they should be coming down. Okay. Come in. Hello, here is your food. Good morning, and I hope you have a good day. Same to you. Same thing. Oh no, don't spill. Come in. Hello, you called for me. Hi, I just never gave you the number of days I was going to be staying. I was going to be staying for 4 more days. Okay, I'll wait, you haven't paid. So, 5 days. So, you want to stay for 5, right? Yes, but I already stayed once, so it's going to be 4 days now. Okay, since you just got here, the 5th day doesn't count. So, 4 more days, you have to pay $200. What? But I don't have that money. Oh, well, you're gonna have to work. Come down to the front desk around 12 p.m. We'll talk then. Press the red button. I can't believe this. I need to talk to Amanda. My bed is too crowded. The couches aren't big enough. Let me try opening this. Skyper. Come in. How was your breakfast? It was good. Thank you. No problem. My laptop. The couch isn't a good idea. Let me get on the skater. Good thing I'm facing her. Oh, she's answering. Well, I have to pay $200 to stay for 4 days. I was wondering if you had the money at all. Oh, sorry, no, I don't. I'm staying for 4 days too, and my mom saved up $200 for me. Well, actually, she saved up like 300 bucks for me. That's good news, but I don't have the money. Oh my, maybe we can get a job together here. I came here for vacation. It'll probably only take like 2 days. Okay, I guess. Well, I have to go to the front desk at 10. Do you wanna meet me? I mean 12. Do you wanna meet at 11:30? Sure, that'd be good. It's currently like 10. Actually it's 11. It's 11:25. I'll come to your room. Okay, Sue. See you at my room. Bye. Bye. Ooh, that hurt. She should be coming. Is it open? Yeah, come in. I'm here. Yeah, let's start heading down. Okay. We don't want to be late. I took 2 minutes getting here. I got lost. Shh, don't tell. I won't. You're my only friend. I have here. Okay, come on. Ow. Sorry about that. It's okay. I'm sorry, but I only said one person come down. Well, she wants to get a job with me. If you don't accept that, I'm not paying. Fine. Okay, so you have to I don't know. Hold on, let me go check what jobs we have open. Forgot you guys were coming. Wasting my time. So we have housekeeping slash cleaning. Like where you clean, really not really clean other houses in here, but you clean inside para and outside. So we also have one to give food. So which one do you want? We need like 500 more food and 500 more cleaners. I would love to supply people with food, but I really like cleaning since I have my own bakery to earn money. Well, it's a horrible bakery, but I have to clean up all the time and I actually enjoy it. I think I'll give some food. Okay, so you want separate jobs? Yeah. I'm not really much of a big cleaner. Not my style. Oh, okay, that's fine. So when do we start? Now. Okay, let me just get ready. Yeah, I think I'm already ready. Okay, since you gotta get ready, how about you go and talk to what the heck is her name? Go ask her what her name is. It's a girl who gives you food, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yay! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy I get to do this. Well, I'll see you later. I hope you have fun. Now, what do you need to get ready? Well, I need to get tasks. Oh, just go in the back room and get some. Okay, thank you. Oh, one more question, sir. Do I have to get a wet towel and clean it? And then get a dry towel and make sure it's not wet? Yes. Now, I have to go proceed with my stuff, so I gotta get out of my way. People these days. Hey guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to like this video so I know. Also subscribe if you haven't already. I'm trying to get to 40 subscribers to do a... oh my gosh, it's raining outside, but there's like a bird walking across the street and like trying to find worms in the street, which mostly I would think, they'll be in the grass. But yeah, make sure you subscribe because I'm trying to get to 40 subscribers so I can do a 40 subscriber special. Make sure you comment down below if you like this series, or just like, that'll tell me if you do. And if you didn't like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs down, I don't care. I make my videos fun, so yeah. So you guys, I hope you enjoy it. It depends when you're watching this and where you live, but have a beautiful day / night / vacation, if you're on vacation, if you're going on vacation. See ya guys, I hope you enjoyed. Bye!